let me get back to Josy. So that book was about, of course, Jet, and about the middlemen who run the bridge between corporate India and politics. And of course, he was slapped with the case. He has done a bunch of spectacular exposes, including the Aadhaar scam, if you remember, one of the key scams that brought down the UPA. So Josy, let me get into how, like the Satyam Raju case or Naresh Goyal, who was touted as their photographs of when Mr. Patel was civil aviation minister, he and Kingfisher dude, Mr. Malia and Naresh hugging each other and being celebrated as geniuses who've made the engines of growth work. And some very educated investors would, and I've seen them lecture journalists on, you guys don't know anything, this is great for the market. How does it actually work? And when you were writing that book, did you foresee the problems that came with it?
No, I didn't foresee the problems, but one thing was very clear. Mr. Naresh Goyal is very representative of the Indian corporate honchos who would use any means to make their money, and that includes criminal activities and, if needed, be a murder, elimination, whatever. So basically, he to me was this great story because actually I wrote about Jet because not because just Jet and Naresh Goyal is fascinating, but because the world of aviation to me was greatly fascinating. So I wrote about these two young men who actually came to Mumbai in the 80s. Both were airline ticketing agents, and both came from nowhere. Naresh Goyal from Punjab, he lost his father very early. He was a, you know, he used to sell airline tickets for his uncle in Connaught Place. And the other youngster was someone called Takyudan, who came from Kerala, from a fishing village. Both had no known family resources, background, anything. And they went on to start India's the first two private airlines, East-West Airlines and Jet Airways. That's why I got fascinated, because it was great story of two young men using any resource, criminal enterprise, political connections, bribery, whatever it is, to build businesses, which came to be celebrated as the phase of East-West collapse, because Taqiyuddin Wahid was killed in, he was murdered in 95 in Mumbai. And Mumbai police very famously said it was Chota Rajan's gang which killed him because he was close to Dawood Ibrahim. My book says, no, actually he was also killed by Dawood Ibrahim because he was commissioned by, Dawood was commissioned by a rival airline owner whose name you can obviously guess. And that's a story. So I thought it was fascinating. And I thought it's like a movie script. That's why I wrote this thing. But see, you don't need to go looking for businessmen in this country to know a fascinating story. You just need to look around and just look around and read them beyond the pink papers of this country. And each one has the same story. There is criminality, there is violation, there is political bribery. We just need to look around. And it's all recorded there, somewhere.